noon. Extra merchandise for St. Vincent de Paul and Marinette is a total loss after a fire last night. It happened around 10:30. The Marinette Fire Department chief tells Local 5 that the fire broke out near a building housing two businesses. When officials arrived, they found smoke and flames coming from the shed in the back. The cause of the fire is under investigation. No one was injured.